terrible. happens with you. That's that. Okay, that's the stealth heists. So I'm not stealth and no mercy. Absolutely not. Alright. Oh, the game crashed. I'm making some consistent noise to prove that they. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter because it only counts the in-game time. At least I crashed outside of the heist. God, when are they gonna fix that bug? Ba 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 da 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 ba 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 da 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 do ba 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 da 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 ba 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 da ba 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 da 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 ba 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 da da do. It's always with no mercy too. No mercy is the no mercy is a real stinker with this. I didn't crash inside of a heist, so I think it's still good. Yeah. I can't wait for Payday 2 to be fixed again. There we go. This is why I'm worried about No Mercy being a run killer. Of all the crashes. Okay. Now this is gonna be the real gamble. Gotta pray. Bunch of ominous black smoke. You got this, Teddy. Seconds. Dragons holding down the fort. Okay, 10 seconds. Now we pray. It's not gonna be a reset, but it'll be super annoying if it's not that one. Second I run away. just going to be unfortunate. Jump. Yeah, you got this, Teddy Moo. I believe in you. Bang. Take a seat, buddy. Buckaroo. Damn! Oh, that's unfortunate. I want to get around on the board, so I'm not resetting, but that is incredibly unfortunate. Makes me wonder, is the hassle of trying to solo stealth no mercy worth the time save? Because then I might have to run it first, because that requires so many attempts to get right. I don't waste that time. I am ready to blow your mind, haha. lot to be desired, but it could be a lot worse. It's just room for improvement. Okay, well, I guess that trip mine was totally worthless then. Damn it, move, Jiro. Okay. Oh, it could have been a lot worse. Right. Could have been plenty worse. The gable. Maybe stealthing would have been faster, but I don't want to try that. Lose a lot more runs than I'd succeed in. Here we go. way. It's not this one. Alright, it better be this one. Thank God. Okay. Don't you dare stop. Not about the money, Bane. It's about going fast. Sir, for everybody's sake, do not clip through the walls. Thank you. banging around in the background. What is going on? Why is that happening? Just block off that stairway in case anybody wants to get smart. Better. Thank God. Go. All right, could be worse. What's the cumulative time so far? Doing panic room next. As is routed. Incredibly unlucky. Oh, he went down like nothing. All right. This was super annoying. Oh, crap. Just a little bit as a treat. Just a tiny bit of Coke. The movement. There we go. Thank you. take deep breaths. pathing to catch up. Yeah, I think they know. Crowbar. Oh, if my eyes are glazing over and I'm gonna kick myself. We don't get a choice. Might as well stock up now. Mm-hmm. Jump scare. No, buddy, you're just not getting out of this one. Super close. Yes, perfect. Let's go. At the 2 minute mark, plus 1 second. All right, we're committing to the run. Boop ba doo. Next. Over an hour in at this point. For 30 odd seconds of uninterrupted waiting. side, bro. Locking it, you son of a... So I gotta turn my back. That's a shame. Oh crap, oh, I'm so stupid. Ooh. Oh, now's not the time to choke. Time to choke save. Get your head in the game, save. This is easily avoidable, save. To that guy, I guess. I see you're down if you know what's good for you. Yeah, crap. Just need two more speed boosts now. I put Slaughterhouse all the way down here. Oh, shit. Oh. I put all the way down here. Because I'm like, I know I'm gonna struggle with this heist. So I might as well put it near the end. Got this. There's a little BB pellets, there's a little shrink dots. No crimes are being committed here, good sir. Bang, bang, bang. Bang! Amen. Let's go. Thank you. two more. Hang on, I'm sorry, I know this run is already super long, but I'm being called away for something. I will be back as soon as I can. Sorry about that. I'm just gonna leave a little thing in the description showing how long that break was. No, you don't. Keep moving. Keep moving. That's definitely a destructible wall. kind of surprised that that's a spot where they're still weighted from the school. Would have been like just, must be like just on the edge. You know. Shit. What a choke. What a choke. I swear to God. Oh, God. I'm choking. There we go. There we go. That was a blunder, but... You know, it could have been worse. Many, many worse things could have happened there, so it's fine. Can't like go 2 hours. This whole thing's gonna be like 2 hours unless I'm really good on Heat Street. I believe in myself. The last of the Order of Civ to go to a placed missions. We got this. Heat Street. There we go, the exhilarating one. If you've made it this far in the validation watching, mod who is doing this, thank you for sticking with this. I hope you like get some water or something. Get over here. Go. at speed. And this is mostly just hold out now, because if I die, that's gonna be really, really bad, since the AI are so focused on cleaning up the street behind me. There is, I'm diverting the attention of the entire police force. I figured this would at least be an exciting one to end on. The only method of the madness so far. Oops. There we go, they're starting to get here. Yeah. So First World Bank, I wanted to get that out of the way, because that's the harder of the two stealth heists. And this is for anybody who's watching to study my run. Also, troopers, you guys, though. I'm going to do First World Bank, because it was a bit more complicated with the stealth. I figured it was the easier one to mess up. So I did that one first, because this is my, how many attempts am I on of this at this point? Once I put down the next gasoline, I'll check my files, because even the failed ones, I save those recording. I might have time now. Yeah, I abandoned, so this is my seventh attempt, and it's the only the second one to actually make it past First World Bank, because I had one where I absolutely blew it on a diamond heist. So I just come into this one, because it was like it was going decently well. Still wondering if stealthing No Mercy would be faster. It's probably faster, but it's more a matter of it'd be a lot more difficult to pull it off. And for my own sanity and the sake of not constantly resetting, I do want to get actual runs in. Both of you down. Yeah, that's been my method for routing. It was basically just, you know, how easy it is to mess up, you know, put the easier stuff in the middle, and then put, you know, harder or I guess bigger set pieces at the end. So yeah, it was like a green bridge. I figured would probably be the, and No Mercy. I lost a lot of time on No Mercy, even just off of the, you know, getting not the correct room. Prove it. Do I want my health back? Yes. Get that wallet. Get the health while you're moving. Escort missions, yay. So after that, it was a panic room, which I was, you know, a little, only a tiny bit of RNG. I figured, yeah, pretty easy to fly through that. You know, just a treat for myself if I make it that far in the run. Counterfeit. Like a little bit hard in terms of finding the crowbar. It can be a bit hard to notice in the environment I've found. in my own personal experience. Then Slaughterhouse was more like put where it was because of like, you know, like just kind of difficulty of moving the bags. But you know, it's only two, so it's fine. But if you do something dumb like I did, where you go to get the gas, not realizing you forgot to put it down in the first place. You know, bad pathing like that. Very unfortunate. Oh, I did not position myself how I thought I did. And then Heat Street, it's just the most straightforward. It's just incredibly simple. Just like find gas and then just kill. Them off our backside. Ooh, those stairs did not like me. Get out of the baby gun. Something to focus on. If they're focused on the hostages, they won't kill us. Better not stop moving, Matt. You got this. You better have this. Not so rapido. Much faster. Pop. Ain't done yet. See, there you go.
Sweet.
Go. Move. Haul. Depart. Exfil. Are we gonna get just under 2 hours? There we go, just under 2 hour recording. Let's go. 32. Yay, we kept the recording under 2 hours. I'm gonna stop celebrating so I can actually stick to that.